Hello, everyone. Today is Tuesday, August 28th, and I'm Imani.
And I'm Malik. And we may not have any new announcements for you guys today, but these will be a few reminders. So, hey, you have no excuse to not know what we've been saying to you for almost a whole week.
In the category of sports and spirit, anyone interested in trying out for Willie the Wildcat needs to see Mrs. Fricky sometime before school, after school, or during fourth and fifth periods in her room 307. And another reminder to the student government students and student leadership, we will be having a meeting Thursday, August 30th at 7 a.m. in the Media Center, so set your alarm clocks and be there on time because it's extremely important and your decisions affect the whole school. And we have a lot to cover. It's our first meeting and we need you there. And anyone who has not been there before and doesn't know exactly what it is, you're welcome to come and we'll be glad to see you.
Art, don't forget the Faircrest Memorial Middle School Muse Media Drama Club will be holding interviews tomorrow and Wednesday, August 29th, for student director and backstage manager for their fall production. I'm pretty sure it'll be a fun job, so hey, come try out.
Any high school student who is interested in these positions should get an interview sheet from Mrs. Bush in the choir room. You also need to sign up for an interview time on the sign-up sheet outside her room.
Interviews will be held at the middle school in room 106, Wednesday, August 29th. Please come prepared and be ready.
This is a great opportunity for high school students to not only develop their leadership roles, but also who need helping out younger students.
The Wildcat Band will be performing at the Stark County Fair Show tonight at 7:30. Come out and support them while you're enjoying bands as well.
I'll be there. Well, I'll be going to see you.
Yeah, all right. Then come see me. I'll be there.
Our band's really good. They should be there. But in club news, many students have not picked up their yearbooks yet. Go to room 137 if you have not gotten yours yet. And a few are still available for only $57.
Start planning what you're going to wear tomorrow, Wednesday, August 29th. It's picture day. Practice those smiles in the mirror. Bring your completed order forms and money.
Cameras will be available from 7 a.m. to 2:15 p.m. And if scheduling is any problem, contact Mrs. Flicker.
Getting a picture taken is not an option. All Canton South students will have a picture taken for student ID, library, and permit school record.
And all CTE students may also have a student ID at no cost.
You heard it here. Retakes will be on Wednesday, October 3rd.
And we had a little trouble yesterday with the sound on the movie, so we're going to try to play it again. I hope it's better.
You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby?
Guys enjoyed that video and I hope it worked, but guess what time it is?
It's birthday time. That still scared me. Today's birthdays are Olivia Forci, William Gert, didn't know that one, Jacob Meadows, and Anne-Marie Trishel.
Have a great day, guys,
and stay cool.